This is Bishop Michael Burbidge of the Catholic Diocese of Arlington. As we celebrate Veterans Day this week, we recognize the service of all U.S. military veterans, living and deceased. Too often we take our freedom for granted. Too often we pass by brave men and women in uniform or retired military, still proudly wearing the cap of their unit or the conflict in which they were involved, perhaps now slowed by age or injury. And yet we rush by, late for an appointment, too busy to stop because we have important things to do. So I have a challenge for myself and for you. Before the week is over, seek out a member of the military, active or retired. It could be in our neighborhood, in the grocery store, in the mall, or at a metro station. Take time and pause, look them in the eye, and simply say, thank you for your service.